Here's a quick way to tell us your piece of crap Varijet carburetor needs rebuilt or replaced. Take this big vacuum cap off, and it's full of gasoline. Yeah, that's never a good sign.